fresh out the cage.
Yes, sir.
I'm still the same nigga from minimum wage. They tryna keep up, so they stalking my page. They do what I say, they tryna get saved. They line up for me like they copping the J. I told her, get right, start acting your age. Can't believe you tried it, bitch, you played. Wanted a diamond choke as soon as her time was over. Bitch, you played. She wanna ride the Rover. Told her Uber was closer. Bitch, you crazy. She tried to show out in public. I cut the bitch off like it's nothing. Bitch, you played. She must have thought I was stupid. I knew she was fucking my cousin.
Ooh.
I
don't yes, got sir.
A
cold.
I'm sipping on hat take a deuce of that yellow. I'm straight out the project. The first nigga play with me. He got.
What's up? Yo guys, what is going on? It's Broski back here with another video, guys. Especially a banger again. Another banger. Boy, I'm hitting you guys with these huge bangers the past week or 2 weeks. I've been doing this so many raps, music videos, freaking songs for you guys. Like, I've been working my tail off for you guys. And you guys have supported me so much. I appreciate it all. We came like 100 subscribers in the past week. That's a freaking accomplishment. You already know that's good stuff. Trying to get the 4K soon so I can do a PS5 giveaway for y'all. So we're very close. We're almost at 3,800. So keep the grind up, keep subscribing, keep helping me out, and PS5 will be yours in no time, baby. Today, guys, I'm be going to the pump track for the second time. Me and my boy Matt went yesterday, and so little do we know my fans were there. I had a lot of fans that were there and friends too. So that was good stuff to see them there as a surprise. Pretty cool, right? Yes, sir. But
today, guys,
is pretty big. Today, guys, I just dropped the new merchandise site, baby. If you guys want to check it out, I suggest you do. This is, so I'm not using Bonfire anymore. See you, Bonfire. I don't think you're helping me anymore. But today, guys, I'm bringing you Teespring, baby. Teespring is a new site that's going to help me make my merch successful for you guys. And so it helped me already. I already dropped a new launch already. A new drop just happened like an hour ago. So you guys may want to check the site out in the link in the description below. Here's the link right here, but just a visual link. But you want to click that link, actually click it in the description. You already know what I'm saying. I dropped the new merch that's launched called Scoreboard Series 2.0, which instead of just having Bryce K, you know, gotta, because I go all the way, you gotta go Bryce K all the way to make it better. You already know what I'm saying? So it's Bryce K all the way, Scoreboard Series 2.0, that's how it's changed. And it's looking pretty hot, damn, bruh.
It's looking sick.
Let me show you a little preview. We got Bryce K merchandise, teespring.com, you already know. This site is looking hella fire, you already know, boys. So yeah, I put the background here, it's pretty sick. Alright, you guys, for Scoreboard Series 2.0, you can get a choice of these joggers, which I just call them sweatpants. Sweatpants are looking hella dope, look at that, boys. Look how sick that looks, you already know. We got a zipper hoodie with just a small logo on the top left of your shoulder. That's really looking the top right. Got face masks, stickers for laptops and stuff, wherever you want to freaking put them. Got leggings for y'all girls out there who want to wear that shit. Let's get it. Look how good the socks look. You already know what I'm saying. We got phone cases. Don't worry, this is not the actual phone case. Like, there's not only phones at 4. It's iPhone for 11, up to 11 Pro Max. iPhone 12 are coming soon. And we got posters. Got beach towel. Yo, look how sick this looks, guys. Ooh, baby. Beach towel's looking hella fire. Look at that.
Yes, sir.
Then we got pillow. House indoor pillows, like this is a regular pillow. We got t-shirts and the hoodie. Look at that, boys. Hoodie looking hella sick here right now. So something's weird about my computer when I put this. It says Euros, which is really weird because I'm not from Europe, and my phone I tried to put it on the site says US dollars, so I got a little confused about that. But guys, anyways, you can choose any of these items you want to buy and select your size. Can't select my own size. I'm in my own thing. Press add to cart, because you can't see half the screen mentioned my details, my address and stuff. You can't show that. So we got, I just got cool sock sticker as an example, show you guys what's cool. Don't mind if it's Euros, it's not actually Euros currency. So once you go to checkout, press I have a promo code, click on that, boys. And you want to use my code BryceK8. When you use BryceK8, you get $2.99 off your order. Bam! Look at that, baby. See, it's 2 for the euros, but it's actually 99 US dollars. So then you got $2.99 off your small purchases. So if you use the coupon code BryceK8, you can get up to $3 off your purchase, baby. Your information, place your order, and then you should be set. Okay, so that's a little preview of the merchandise. Hope you guys like the new setup, the new style. It's looking freaking lit right now. Boys, this is insane. I'm so thankful I found Teespring because Bonfire. Why are you back? I told you not to come back. You ain't helping me. Bro, bro. Alright, Bonfire's not helping. I'm so glad we got Teespring back to help me. I figured this would be a help for me, and I know I'm successful with it, which is good. I'm successful with Teespring, so that's pretty good, guys. All right, enough of the talking. Yeah, Bryce, get some freaking talking. You're annoying. You keep freaking talking and freaking making the video longer, and you're losing viewers, and you freaking, oh my God, what can you shut up? Anyways, guys, without further ado, let's get into the video.
I'm Matt, you're walking on a bike, and we're going to the church, this is what we work for. And we're about the bike, and we're about the pump track, alright? Hurry up. Matt. What's up? How's it going? Yes, sir? You guys building play? Dude, it's awesome. You guys build the whole thing? Yeah, it was great, dude. Lyman? I'm recording right now, so what's up? Alright, guys, I'll cut the part right now and see how it goes. Is that GoPro? Yeah. There we go. Yeah, it's good. I just got warmed up. It's good. Oh, so I take you, okay. Got it, yeah. So I just let it take you? Take heat,
fuck me, nigga. I don't got a heart, but fuck it, I'm paid. Lil' A be the body, he fresh out the cage.
Yes, sir.
I'm still a same nigga from minimum wage. They tryna keep up, so they stalking my pay. They do what I say, they tryna get saved. They line up for me like they copping the J. I told her, get right, start acting your age. Can't believe you tried it, bitch, you played. Wanted a diamond choke as soon as her time was over. Bitch, you played. She wanna ride the Rover. Told her Uber was closer. Bitch, you crazy. She tried to show out in public. I cut the bitch off like it's nothing. Bitch, you played. She must have thought I was stupid. I knew she was fucking my cousin.
Ooh.
I don't
yes,
got
sir.
A cold. I'm sipping on hat, take a deuce of that yellow. I'm straight out the project. The first nigga play with me, he got